be more specific, in South Africa, in our last annual report, I mooted the proposition that what we were going through was not a cyclical change, but rather a structural one. I was kind of tentative about that statement a year ago. Today, I'm less so. I think that we are undergoing a structural change. I think that the South African economy, by virtue of demographics, socioeconomic conditions, many other things, is actually changing in its shape. Of course, we've seen constant downward revisions of our growth prospects. We've been a victim of the global developments, and we've seen these low consumer and business confidence numbers come through, exacerbated by the electricity problems that we have. All of that has caused us to have a softer demand for our products and services. It's caused the market to be pretty aggressive. Vehicle buyers have been trading down, and consumer goods volume growth has been weak, with certain bulk commodities. I mean, it's not a big part of our business, but the bulk commodities have come off sharply since April, and I mean sharply. The word from our people is that the storage capacity at the major Chinese ports, and in fact even at a place like Richards Bay, is full to capacity, and the need for us to be carting those kinds of commodities has fallen. Fortunately, it's a smallish part of our business.